International credit rating agencies Standard & Poor's and Fitch ratings urge the government to return to fiscal consolidation. Finance Secretary Margarito Teves says both agencies have a consensus on what needs to be done before they even consider upgrading the country's credit rating. These include conscious efforts to improve revenues, tax collection efficiency, and budget management. Right now, Philippine debt is rated below investment grade. This rating puts upward pressure on debt costs and paints a negative image of the Philippines as an investment destination. The Finance Department has been appealing for a ratings upgrade for several years now, but this was derailed when fiscal consolidation took a back seat to stimulus spending during last year's economic downturn.